Live Copter 3 HD over the Nevada County Fair in Grass Valley, which started today. You can see the Ferris wheel in motion down there and people walking on the midway. This year's theme, gold, rush to the fair. Get it? They separated gold rush.
There's always a committee that comes up with those cool slogans. It's a beautiful place to have a fair, too.
Look at it out there. It looks like a lot of fun. The Nevada County Fair is billed as 5 full days of fun for the whole family.
And when you know it, KCRA 3's Brian Hickey got a chance to check it all out today.
Since the early 40s, Nevada County has gathered once a year to show off the best of gold country. Animals and their young handlers always take center stage.
I really love just getting out in the ring and really just having a good time showing my animals.
Livestock is a big part of any county fair, and you know I like horsepower. Usually big horsepower, the fossil fuel kind of horsepower, but this is big horsepower. What is this, Nolan?
This is an Englishshire draft horse. These are the war horses of England during the Crusades, and of course after the Crusades they became the dray horses, workhorses of England.
Another Nevada County Fair favorite is Treat Street, where community service organizations sell food and raise a lot of money.
Oh, we do about 18,000 to 19,000 cones in 5 days, about 3,000 Sundays, and about 2,000 shakes.
It generates about $400,000 a year that goes back into our local community to support those that are in need.
While service groups raise money, the Nevada County Fair is looking for ways to cut some from their budget after the state pulled funding.
We've reduced our golf carts and have switched over to tricycles.
In a perfect place to spend the balance of a weekend. In Nevada County, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, so the fair runs through Sunday. Hours are 10 in the morning till 11 at night. Tickets are $9 for adults. Seniors get in for $6. Kids 6 to 12 are only $4. And if you're under 5 kids, you get in free. Parking is $6. And for more information, you can go to KCRA.com.